You at exactly right now, and do you still see confirmation of a tornado on the ground?
I'm too far visually to see it. I'm east of Pell City on I-20 at mile marker 165, headed to Lincoln to go north. I can see a very large wall cloud, but I cannot confirm just due to the distance and the haze if there is a tornado on the ground right now.
Okay, let's talk about, I saw some of your video earlier that was shared on social media. Did you see this tornado when it was pushing through the southeast side of Birmingham?
I didn't catch it when it was going through the south side of Birmingham. I know a meteorologist down there was having issues with apparently his home got destroyed. I was further east on in Lake Purdy, just to the south of that town. It just barely missed that town, but it was a violent tornado slinging debris everywhere. And it just barely missed that town by less than a mile. If it would have went through that town dead center, it would have been devastating.
Have you gotten a chance to come across any damage along your route as you're trying to get different vantage points of this tornado-worn storm?
What was that? Sorry, you cut out.
Had you happened to see any reports of damage visually as you're driving around getting different angles on this storm?
I have not. The only thing I've seen is anything on radar with the CC index drop or anything like that. I have not seen the damage myself. I've seen a lot of the debris lofted, but I never found the damaged structures.